So tonight I am heading to Club Rendezvous' anniversary party, and I am so excited to be celebrating with them. Not just for my whole tour that I'm doing right now and the topic of all the conversation that I'm going to be talking about and covering through all of these, but I'm really excited because this is actually a friend of mine who owns this, and I've known him since we were like, since 1996, okay? Long time. And from the East Coast of Canada. And now how we come together and are going to party for the first time like we've never have in our entire lives, because this topic is always so taboo with people that even each other, we didn't know. So much to unfold and cover and discuss in our podcast. So make sure you're listening in and staying in tune for realpeopletalk.ca. It's coming back online, and I've got juicy conversations that you can't miss. I got tonight's outfit picked out. Yep, a little bit sheer. Absolutely love this. That's one I said, got it Squamish, BC. I love the thick elastic, and it even has adjust, because this is actually a larger. Let me even show you. This is the extra large to 2XL, like literally queens. Queens, 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 let me tell you. Woo, look at that sexy outfit. It's gonna be fun. Look at my new boots I got at Zoe's Thrift today. How gorgeous is that going to be? Also, really slip on, slip off, full closed toe, comfy heel. All important factors when going to such a party. I have this, because I do have to cross the street in most of it, but it's like a jacket. So it's kind of a jacket dress, and then that, and then it's gonna be fabulous, right? Okay, outfit on, do-do-do-do. Kind of can see, la-la-la, here we go. Tune in. Okay, oh, hotel card to get back in later. That would be extremely helpful. Mind you, what hotel hasn't had to, what am I turning off? Ooh, I'm going to drink a little water. Yeah, and then, let's do this. All the single ladies, turn off some power around here. Hotel card, need shoes and my outfit. That's all I need, I think. My nerves, yes, I'm a little bit nervous, but I'm excited, and it's just a hub. I don't know, you know, like I overthink too much from the business point of like all the ways I can have conversations, but it's not what we want. And I'm even kind of whispering here so people in their hotel rooms don't hear me, even though I'm just in a hotel hallway and I should be able to openly talk, but like, I'm still keeping myself under, what's wrong with me? What's wrong with all of them? Kind of feel like a working girl. Coming from the hotel. It's also the 8 o'clock, so not like anybody would be here right at 8. Except for me, because I came to take photos. And here we are, Club Rendezvous.
Here we go.
So, when you gotta hold a club like this, so many are taboo that they're in this place, in this parking lot, in the industrial. Look, you wouldn't know anything different. Hi, look, there's Alicia. We're just in a friendly little office, aren't we? Let's go get naked. Peekaboo. Oh, hi.
Hey.
Oh, hi. I know you.
Yeah, you do.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just answering my email.
No, do that. I'm just going to zoom in. Glowing from head to toe. That's fabulous. Coffee and breakfast sandwich and massage slightly to semi make it this far. The aftermath of last night. Let's glow. 39 years. You ready to go upstairs? Let's do this. We just turned the lights on and so kind of getting a view of the whole club with the lights on and nobody in here. Such a cute space. And then we're gonna go upstairs, which is the play area. See what happened after last night. I mean, I watched some of it and there was a lot of action. Who cleaned it? Somebody super clean. Well, I was watching. Everybody really cleaned up after themselves.
Why is there a pack of cigarettes up here?
Oh, how dare they? Oh, yeah, maybe it was in their pocket. No, that's open. Dun, dun, dun. This is awesome. See? Keep it wrapped up, people. Keeping it protected. It's all safe and games here. I forgot it was a swing back here. Fuck! Well, now I definitely have to come back. There are curtains. If you want to private off your space. Or be open, like it was last night. There was a lot of people and a lot of some others, like from here, there's some there. I didn't see anyone using that, but that, that, that. Look at that chair. That bench, like it's like perfect. This consent is sexy. This is what the respect in the game around here is. And it's so lovely and so, and see, look, you're gonna have all your lubes, you know, if you need the biggers. There's always water and stuff. Oh yeah, where did I, that's linen, see, keeping it clean, keeping it safe. That's a fridge. So there's always waters and hydration. Right. We are here in Calgary. I am here on my sex tour, but while on my sex tour, what do you do during the day? Nothing but thrift shopping, obviously.
Thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Silvers and wares.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, how about you?
Good, thank you. Wow. What is that? Beauty.
Thank you very much. Bye bye, Julia. Ciao.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. With some goodies. Oh, yeah, and shoes. Shoes. Oh, those are some fun boots. What are those? These boots. Look at those. Those are fabulous. We totally know my sauce. And then when you put buckles on something, it just, you know, does something for me. I might have to see about those. And then down there. Down way down here. This is where you can find some fun shoes sometimes. Like, how sexy would those be with some lingerie? Right? What size? Oh, those just might fit me. Those are actually really sexy. What else do we have? We've got gold. Oh, look how cute these are for some pinups. Yes. What size? My favorite. Black and white. Oh, man. Good options. What else is under here? Keeping it all black, Mary Jane. Look at that funky heel, little vintage feel. Ooh, these are cute. Those are nice.
Do you know what she did last summer? I have to tell the story.
What
story?
Story. It kind of sits.
Oh,
yes. Yes. This picture, this 80s photo, is everything, but I can't bring home a faint framed artwork. This is too big, but I'm so in love. I want it anyways. Like, wow. I must also bring up that when thrifting, don't always ignore some of the sexy stuff. Because, like, hello, what's this? Oh, how cute and simple is this little piece? I don't do pink, so not for me. Oh, my camering is like, there you go. A nice sheer, sexy. But this one. Ooh, even this is pretty. That's a nice robe. Some slips. Yes. See, these things never stay on anyone anyway, so it's not like they're really ever dirty. Like, when you really think about sexy clothes, this isn't dirty underwear. Those are fun. Oh, yeah. Oh, this beauty's coming home with me. It's nice and thin for Vancouver weather. Okay, now we're in the wares department. This is cute. These are coasters. And I'm all about the art deco-y kind of art stuff. And the coasters would be cute because you kind of actually need coasters, funny enough. Slurpees that drain, their condensation, things like that. Love me some suitcases. Records, movies, games. Look at the masks. Oh, well, what else? phone and this gimbal art. Oh, what is that piece? The light. Table. Actually, love that a lot, but I don't live here, so that can't come home with me. Oh, I like that mid-century lamp. That piece. Oh, I've got to get these controls down. All right, let's go back at the fun things that I can transport home.
Somebody dropped it, yes, because you can see it.
Yes.
And they're probably panicking.